Hiddenwood National Wildlife Refuge is a 568-acre (230 hectares) National Wildlife Refuge (NWR) in the U.S. state of North Dakota. The refuge is an easement refuge that is entirely on privately owned land, but the landowners and U.S. government work cooperatively to protect the resources. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service oversees Hiddenwood NWR from offices at Audubon National Wildlife Refuge.